lost the ball.
And here's the cross, and he claims the cross.
It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged.
Keeping the move going.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. Gardner.
He's got his shot off now.
Into the challenge, he made the block. Here comes the cross.
Turnover in play
to Jones.
He's made the save. Oh, and goes across.
Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game.
And shoots!
Off the bar and in!
Well, sometimes it comes out. I think he deserves his luck now.
Restarting at 2-0.
Place to try and hit it now.
Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space, good position.
And now the shot.
An excellent block there.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Could be it. And here's the shot.
Well, he's had a go.
No more ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
And here's O'Shea.
Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Novak. Armstrong.
Space for the shot.
Great stop.
goal to his career tally today, as he is substituted. It's just going to be the one.
Yeah, his manager will be really pleased with that contribution, because he's worked really well for the team.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Armstrong. Well, we've got a free kick here. Might be through. He's got his shot off now. Well saved. They're getting set for the corner. Couldn't quite keep it down enough. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. What you do when you get the ball that really counts, and you're trying to make the most of that turnover in play. Oh, it could be in. He's in the clear. A chance. And he's put it away.
And the keeper's diving to his left, but he's beaten by sheer power there.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this. 4-0. Try a little too hard.
Number 33.
Ledger. Heard. That's another turnover here. Could be on. He can hit it here, and it's in for the goal.
And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
If you're losing count, it's 5-0. That's a real...
And it was a foul, and he's given the free kick.
To get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't find this supporting player. It's Ian Evatt. Heard. Novak. Got away from him. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. It's played to O'Shea. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Here's the chance to get in the cross. One goal back. Is it enough to spark a comeback? Doubt it, but we'll see. 5-1 the score. On we go. It's not a goal that's going to count too much, except in the personal locker of the player who scored it. But for the supporters, I suppose, they've seen their team notch again here.
Yeah, they have, but it was almost gifted to them because the dominant...
Now the shot! For the challenging, made the block. The shot's on. He's a scorer. We've seen that in this match already. And lucky this time.
Yeah, he'll look back though and maybe think he should have done better, given the form he's in.
It's Ian Evatt. Evans Blake. Armstrong.
Can he do it? Get the bar.
Novak.
This could be a chance. And here's the shot.
They are well beaten, this side. That was reflected in that effort at goal.
Number 26.
Fitzgerald. Look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go. And here comes the counter-attack.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it.
Armstrong.
He's got his shot off now.
Team really on their game today, the other very off colour. It's Ian Evatt. Just to ooze around the crowd for a 3 minute add on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
Oh, he hasn't hit the target.
Through neatly.